burned from the inside out. Must have been our warlock friend.
Yourself. Wanna dance?
No one back home will ever believe this.
Soldier.
I'll fill that one later.
What's next?
No time to rest. Crying eye. Best not do anything suspicious while it's watching.
Hold your sign. Those eyes.
What are we waiting for?
Spears are sharp.
Thank you.
Wish I got a turn at the bear. Lucky.
Step lightly.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Stop them! Free me!
Again! Again! Make it squeal again!
No! Free me! Time for blood!
This is gonna feel good.
Thank you.
quickly.
I'm ready.
Better position.
Let's end this.
It's hot in here.
Take two.
Let's go.
Healing.
Fuck yes. This is my happy place.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. Not only do you speak with a bear, but you free it too? A true friend of nature, or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the Druid Halsin. I must admit, I didn't expect anyone would come to my aid. Who in their right mind would infiltrate a goblin-infested temple? Unless... that look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right? Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayers spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? Perhaps. But I wouldn't want to place all my faith in blind luck. It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. and it's where you'll find your cure. A drow forced me to defend myself. Afterwards, I was able to study the parasite that slithered out of the corpse, see what drives these true souls. I had no idea anyone beyond their ranks was infected. You have my sincere sympathies. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. Oh, wait, I could help you find a cure. But I need to settle matters here first. I've no right to ask more of you. But if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. My thanks. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the drow Minthara, the hobgoblin draw Ragslin, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself. Be warned. My presence could make things more difficult. I can only restrain my bear form so much. I won't be able to help but attack goblins. If I join you, we'll likely have to slaughter this entire place. You may want to use discretion when approaching the goblin leaders. So be it. May Sylvanas lend us nature's fury.
Let's get going.